Hi, I'm Debbie Mishick. What does the shofar awaken in you individually? The shofar is an instrument of many emotional tonalities, anguish and catharsis on one hand, joy and celebration on the other hand. We can use the shofar as our tashlich moment. Throw out the negative feelings. Blow them out the shofar. Use the shofar to blow energy, enthusiasm, love, joy, and life into the new year. I wanted to share with you a reading that was written by Herschel Matt. It's called The Sound of the Shofar. May the sound of the shofar shatter our complacency and make us conscious of the corruption in our lives. May the sound of the shofar penetrate our souls and cause us to turn back to our God. May the sound of the shofar break the bonds of the evil impulse within us and enable us to serve God with a whole heart. May the sound of the shofar renew our loyalty to the one true God and strengthen our determination to defy false gods. May the sound of the shofar awaken us to the enormity of our sins and the vastness of God's mercy for those who truly repent. May the sound of the shofar summon us to service and stir us to respond as did Abraham. Here I am, Hineni. May the sound of the shofar recall the moment when we stood at Mount Sinai and uttered the promise, all that God has spoken, we will keep and obey. May the sound of the shofar recall the promise of the ingathering of the exiles and stir within us renewed devotion to the land of Israel. May the sound of the shofar recall the vision of the prophets of the day when Palestine and Israel will live in peace. May the sound of the shofar awaken us to the flight of time and summon us to spend our days with purpose. May the sound of the shofar become our jubilant shout of joy on the day of the promised, long-awaited redemption. May the sound of the shofar remind us that it is time to proclaim liberty throughout the land and to all the inhabitants thereof. May the sound of the shofar enter our hearts, for blessed is the people that hearkens to its call. Shana Tovah.